Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to sign up for StateFarm account. To create a new account and get started with StateFarm, the first thing you need to do is to get to the official website, of course. So, launch open a web browser and then type in statefarm.com and search. You will now end up in the official website for StateFarm. State Farm is one of the largest insurance provider in the United States. It's a mutual insurance company owned by its policyholders, but not the investors. The platform offers a variety of insurance products, including auto insurance, home insurance, renter's insurance, and much more. Once you get to the official website, go to the upper right corner and click the login button. Now, if you already have an account, you can type in your user ID and password and click login to get access to your account. To start and enroll today, simply click on Create an Account Today button at the bottom. In order to get started and create your new account, you will need to provide these information. Enter your phone number in the first text box and then type in your date of birth. Enter a valid email address you have an access to, and then if you've got a claim number, you can mention it over here at the bottom. If you don't have a claim number, you can leave the box unattended and finally click on continue. Now simply follow through the on-screen instructions till the end and you will be able to create a new account for StateFarm. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.